is the former U.S. ambassador to South Africa.
Why are you not being
aggressive
at the border?
And to his
40% of children that come into the company are now missing from the border.
Jennifer Jones Austin.
Kids are being sedated at the U.S. border. Why are you not being a voice for the children?
From Atlanta, Georgia, New Birth Baptist Church. Reverend Freddie Haynes.
Why are you still in racism where it doesn't exist?
How much money
why are you trying to come and promote violence? Why are you here advocating for violence?
Rainbow.
Why are you here advocating for violence? Del Rio is not a racist city. Del Rio is a loving, caring community. We don't want your racism in Texas. Get out of here. Nobody wants to hear your racist nonsense in Del Rio. Nobody wants you in Texas. Why are you not a voice for the children that have gone missing at the border? Where are your voices? Get out of your racism. Get out of your first racism.
The Trump supporters and the right wingers can scream all they want. We're going to continue to come back. We're going to stand with our people to make sure that asylum is treated in one way, in one manner. And we will continue to come back over and over again. For people to be treated like this in a humane way. And for people to feel that they can use weaponization of horses to treat human beings should be resisted. So they can have all the hecklers they want. They should do all they can. We will keep coming back as long as it's necessary. We want to see the border patrol fully investigated. We want those that were involved to face justice. And we want to see full asylum rights given to those that deserve it, like anyone else in this country that enters this country. We cannot have a double standard at the border. We will not tolerate it. We will not have it.